So I realized that outside of teacher, I've done some other things. So one job I had before I was a teacher is that I was a used car salesman. Yeah, I sold used cars, really fun job. So one day I'm selling a used car to a guy, and he's checking out this, it's a small car, this, this Prius, and he's looking around, kind of checking out the Prius, and all of a sudden he turns to me and he goes, "Cargo space?" And I said, "No, cargo on road."